Okay, you can move. There's somebody hanging from the ceiling. It's that guy from the opening. Oh god, my lighter went out. Oh, there's soda here. Lots and lots of soda in these boxes.
Holy sh!
Oh god, his body's flopping around. What? God, there's like two different ways we can go here. You want to go one way, I'll go the other.
This is how people die in horror movies.
That is disgusting.
I love guts.
Is that what it says?
No, his guts are hanging. Well, I might as well drink some soda, I guess.
It's very hard to see.
Why are we in here? What's on the ceiling? Bats?
Don't catch the coronavirus.
Ugh. Oh, we're not cooking them. Or not, actually, maybe. Maybe it was because they weren't cooked.
I don't know what it was. It was soup or something.
Yeah, bat soup is what...
Oh god, I can see blue in the distance.
From a meat market.
This isn't too bad, honestly, so far.
Yeah. I see a light.
Yeah, I do too now. No jump scares, no jump scares, no jump scares. Oh, it's water. I thought it was like a huge open.
Oh, a skull candle.
Yeah, that's normal.
Jesus.
There's a Bible on the ground, you might need that.
Yeah, you're right. Nothing. Yeah, this. Yeah.
Oh, painkillers, that's good.
Guess I'm getting some more soda.
Hello?
More lights.
Okay, there's two ways to go here. Which way do we go?
Shit.
Oh, yeah. The way with the hanging fingers or the way with the hanging skull?
Okay, fingers.
Those might be penises, actually. That's about accurate to the size of mine.
What?
Heard something.
Are you serious?
Did you hear that?
No.
Okay, I heard something.
Why would I like this? Oh my god.
What's wrong? You chose this. I gave you like six options and you chose the forest. I said it's like Subnautica but land.
Where am I?
You're right there. I see the Mexican guy turn around. Where am I? Okay.
Where is that? I got that.
I don't hear that scary noise anymore, though.
Maybe we did.
Maybe that was the other way.
Yeah.
What's on the ground?
Heads.
Oh, joy. Wait, what is this? Oh, a new cassette.
Right.
Good. More music. Maybe I should make a torch or something.
Why are we in here?
The sound of the wind in the cave is getting scary. What?
It sounds like freaking the moaning of the damned.
Don't do that. I mean, it's dark in my room.
It actually sounds like that, though. Like, if you listen to it, it sounds like moaning.
No, I'm trying to not. There's more fingers on the ceiling. Hungry, eat something. I'm fine right now. Oh, shit. Okay. Is that Take another that picture? Skull. Take that skull with me. Oh! What have we got in here?
The hell?
I think
is
it's
that
a,
the fake sinkhole?
That might be the sinkhole.
Why is it so Jesus on it?
Dynamite.
Wow. There's a headless man here.
Yeah, this is a skull.
And there's still more ways to go.
Oh, joy. Lots of Bibles everywhere. That's kind of weird. I hear something. Do you hear that?
Just some moans of the damned.
I thought I could hear, like, water.
Oh, I hear water, but just outside.
Oh, is it outside?
It is. And more dynamite sticks.
Oh, fuck yes.
Wait, are we at the... We're at the sinkhole. What the hell?
Oh my god, are you joking me? I don't think this helps us get down.
There's something at the bottom there. What is that?
Where?
At the very center of the sinkhole.
A hole?
Yeah, but it's like gravelly. I don't know.
Well, shit. So I guess we gotta go that other way then.
Shit.
This cave, I've never seen, so this is new to me. So if there's something in here, I can't even tell you. Like a creature or something. Or a big spider. That dynamite respawned?
I don't know. Or there was just another stick. Oh, we know the coast. Why?
Hello?
Holy Jesus! We're in a cave.
It got dark. I can't see. Okay.
Ow. Wow. Well, don't be in a cave when.
Oh shit! The echo of your footstep just made me pee a little bit. I'm not even joking, a little bit of wee came out. Oh god. I need my, like, therapy milk or something.
Well then take a swig.
Okay, I'm taking a swig of my milk. Oh god, it took more than a swig.
So you treat it like alcohol.
I drink too much.
Of throwing up, but comes out the other end.
Yep. I think I'd rather throw up. Okay, where was the other way? To the left, I think. Yeah, down the skull way.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
I heard that too. What is that noise?
What is this? I found Jesus.
Yeah. What the hell? Well. Maybe he'll help us. What did you do? What the hell was that? Why are they boarded up?
Hello?
Me? No. to the right somewhere. I hear it. I hear... Someone's laughing.
Don't look around the corner!
What? 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 Yes, I ate.
I think we need to go that way, though.
Well,
okay, here's what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna need to peek the corner and come back here real quick.
What is that?
Do you see it? Is it over there? I can see something in the dark.
There's something moving. I can't see what it is.
Oh, wait. Here. Here.
Oh, that...
It's fine, just stay calm.
Halfway skull.
What happened?
Halfway skull. Whatever that means.
What's a halfway skull?
It's filling up.
Oh god, there's a guy looking at me over the hill!
You're gonna be alone very soon.
No!
I estimate maybe 20 seconds until he hits.
He's not done. Ooh. He's chasing me!
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
I'm definitely dead. Okay, maybe I...
He chased me into the fucking cave. Okay. What if
you'd be alone in like 10 seconds.
Ah! Fuck! Jesus Christ!
Dead. Oh, I'm being eaten.
You've gotta come back quickly.
Oh, it's nighttime. Are you kidding?
No. Okay, wait for morning.
All my shit's gone.
Okay, you can find it in a bag if you come back to your death place. This is not how it was meant to go. I didn't know he was gonna charge at us.
Fuck. When you said made noises, that's why I started screaming, because I saw something coming close.
And then I come back to revive you and he just jumps over the rock. And makes me scream. He's in the cave in front of me. He chased me. No, grab some meat off the rack.
Oh, I'm dead again.
What? How did you die?
I walked out, and something hit me, and I'm dead.
Oh, did you freeze to death?
Maybe. Well, Jesus maybe Christ. I won't know where it is.
Oh my god. Is there a give up button?
What?
Oh god, I almost sprayed snot all over my milk. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can't try something really sneaky here. Where is he? There he is. I can see his legs. No! What the hell? How do you do it then? I can't see.
I have like no food.
On the rack!
Oh, you mean go back to the base, pitch dark?
Oh, where are you then?
I'm at the plane.
Oh, it put you at the plane?
Yes!
It's supposed to put you at the house! That's where you slept!
Well, they say that is not the case.
Well, then I guess maybe you'll have to, like, just keep winging it until morning, then go back, get food, and then come here.
Well, I'm gonna walk to the place, but I can't see anything in front of me.
This is ridiculous. I have to pee so bad, and I've already wet myself a little bit. Okay. I'm trying to see what I can do here. Can I light arrows on fire? Incendiary arrows. I need a booze. Okay, I've got some incendiary arrows. I can hear him.
Okay, here I come. Middle of the night.
You got food?
I walked back.
Okay.
And ate.
Well, I have some food on me if you need some.
And now I am walking.
Oh god, he's slurping on something. Is he eating your body?
And then I walk right into the water. I can't see him.
When your mom walked in.
Yeah.
You got scared. That's how on edge I am. What the fuck was that?
What?
I just heard something new.
Don't say that when I'm walking by myself.
I've got to pee so bad. What the hell is that noise? Like, I'm not even joking. There's something new in the cave. In the darkness where you once were. Oh god, is the sun coming up already? No, it can't be that early. No, it's only 2. I would love if the sun came up right now to give me some natural light in my room where it's pitch fucking black right now. Alone, in the middle of a dark cave while I hear snarling in the distance. Did you find the cave? I hope so.
Where was it?
It was a crevice in the side of the cliff wall or whatever. Next to all the dead people.
Oh. Shit.
Do you even have your axe?
No.
Okay, so you have to get back to your body then, okay. I'm gonna drink some soda here. Need a candy bar. Okay, well now we know that on hard mode, you get killed instantly.
Yeah.
I could have revived you if there wasn't a massive fucking guy humping your body.
What is that?
What?
I see a random light in the distance.
Uh-oh, that could be a chieftain.
What?
You're right above me.
Yeah,
it's gotta be somewhere.
I can't see.
Ah.
I don't know where I am.
What happens if you get jumped in the middle of the night?
I will be very unhappy. What are these? Something I can eat? I don't know. I probably won't. I'm gonna look. What is it? Oh, it's a two berry thing again.
Explore dead cave. What happened?
I don't know.
You scared me.
I don't know anymore.
What happened?
I heard nearby, and I just started running and took off my headset. I don't know. I can't see anything.
You've got to be close, though. Wait, where'd you go?
I just ran a direction. Now I'm on a cliff edge, just hanging on a rock right now.
I don't even see you.
Scared the shit out of me.
How do you see the moon? Do you know how long before morning?
What? I see.
Oh, you're right above it.
Oh, there's some light now.
Oh, now you can find.
It's starting to become. Oh God! I almost fell off the ledge.
Oh God, I hear slapping.
I'm taking this rock.
Well, you might need something, so yeah.
I found. I found some of those briefcases.
Find the cave! Quickly!
I'm trying.
Wait, what if I. Hold on. What if I come back to the entrance of a cave? That's a big brain, I think.
That's what does that.
Hope that thing's not following me and chases me out with you. Can you see me underground? Like my name?
Yeah.
Okay. What was that? I heard a thump. Oh God, somebody breathed into their mic. That could have made me jump scare if I was anywhere
else. Oh my God!
What happened?
My microphone fell, is gone. I whacked it off when I was freaking out.
Whoa, stuff respawns. I like that. Okay.
Alright.
Okay, I'm near the entrance.
How's it?
Fuck me, Jesus Christ!
What?
My lighter went out and it came back and there was a skull on a stick.
What?
It's happening again. Fuck me!
Okay, I heard screaming in my ear. What?
The fucking the bats came out when I came near the clothes. Oh, you got your rock. Good.
I'll take a melatonin. I'll try.
Okay.
Holy.
Let's go. Let's go get your shit back. Wait, that's the wrong way. Okay. Be careful. There's a big guy.
Oh, well, now I'm getting another picture.
I fucking screamed.
Yeah. 38 coins.
I'm gonna make my nose bleed at this rate.
You need a humidifier for all you're getting is nosebleeds.
He's still behind me, okay. Fuck. No, don't put your lighter away, you fuck. Okay. Be careful. Oh god, did he go away? He went away. He was right here. Okay, it sounds like he went back in his cave. You might be able to get to your shit. I won't shoot him with an arrow this time because I learned how that worked. Where did you die at? Oh god! Back! Back quickly! Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see your stuff on the ground?
It's over there.
Oh fuck. Okay, how do we do this? I don't even think he was coming after us.